whatever reason.
You done?
Josh, go ahead. I can tell you want to say something.
No, so all of that, and we both have sons and daughters. Mm-hmm. And I think that, yes, the whole idea of being polite, chivalry, all of that is fine. But I think where men in particular get themselves in trouble is the whole insisting past the insisting. So, you know, yeah, it's a little strange to talk about budget maybe after a few dates. But even if that is the topic, that doesn't need to freak anybody out.